So on today's episode of Awesomeness, remember when I said we get to rap Tony Justice's trailer? Country music singer. If you don't know who it is, get your life together. Look him up. He's going to be dropping his trailer off today. And he needs it by Wednesday, so we're going to make that happen for him. And we're going to bring you guys along with us. So, oh, another thing. Look what Dad did the other weekend. I'm sure you've seen it on the last video, but I didn't really talk about it much. What's up? Changed my hat into my work hat, so it looks different. That's why. Anyways, got the trailer backed in. After that, I went ahead and took the graphics off. Next step is to remove all these screws. Makes the installation process a lot faster. And then wipe it, clean it. Dad and Tony are upstairs working on the artwork, getting it ready for them. So let's go see what they're up to. Taking this apart. Set you guys up here. On my quad pod.
Watch old bandit run. Put your foot hard on the pedal, so never mind them brakes.
Alright, well, I got the screws taken out. Next thing I do is just clean it. We're gonna go check on the design, see where that's at. I think we can start printing.
Watch old bandit, bro.
eastbound, just watch old Bandit run. Old Smokey's got his ears on, he's hot on your trail. He ain't gonna rest till you're in jail. So you gotta dodge him, you gotta duck him, you gotta keep that diesel trucking. Let it all hang out this time and give it hell. Eastbound and down, loaded up and trucking. We gonna do what they say can't be done.
Well, while Dad's printing that side, I'm gonna get going on this other side.
I gotta strip the screws and get it all cleaned up. I'm not gonna show that on the video, but I'm gonna get going on that. And then I think I'm gonna film this side because this side's gonna have a bunch of, you know, stuff in it. But man, this trailer's gonna look good. And it's gotta be done tonight. And it's 5:30. What time is it anyways? 5:30. So.
All right, she's all done printed for the passenger side. Now we're laminating it. And then we can start installing it.
In a cloud of smoke, blowing scales left lane rolling cold. And I pointed that rig out there where the wild, wild west was won. Turned a 3-day trail full of sleet and hail, thunderstorm into one. That's just the way old outlaws like to run. Faster than a speeding bullet, strong like Superman, rolling like a locomotive, hauling ass all across this land. Someday.
What's up? So it's currently 11. But hey, you want to hold this door shut? So I'm just gonna give you kind of a quick and dirty view. But you know, it's got all the cutouts in it, so we're gonna do the other side quick right now. And this side will be nice and clean. No cutouts, besides the wheels, but heck yeah. Well, all right, I'm gonna put some knifeless on the bottom and on the top. So let's do that quick.
Be fresh off the vine to keep the rich folks sipping and the winos kicking girls pretty at closing time. Gotta hammer down and make these big wheels whine. This could be heaven or hell.
got black smoke and white wine, steel horses side by side. It's more than just a living, y'all. Hell, it's our way of life. We're the last of the cowboys, the giddy up cowboys. 18 wheels on the concrete, it's a slowing down breed. Rolling like Jesse James, modern day outlaw gang. If you're out here riding with me, come on back and make some noise. We're the last of the cowboys. It's a family tradition, diesel's running through our veins. Daddy showed us the ropes, we were born in the fast lane. Branded by our heroes, taught to saddle up and move. Keep this country rolling, we're damn proud of what we do. We're the last of the cowboys, the giddy up cowboys. 18 wheels on the concrete, it's a slowing down breed. Rolling like Jesse James, modern day outlaw gang. If you're out here riding with me, come on back and make some noise. We're the last of the cowboys. Time generation, little old school salvation, blazing trails across this nation, seed shining seed. We're the last, we're the last, we're the last of the cowboys. Wheels on the concrete, it's slowing down the breed. Rolling like Jesse James, a modern day outlaw gang. If you're out here riding with me, come on back and make some noise. We're the last of the cowboys. Modern day outlaw gang.
We're the last of the cowboys.
Last of the cowboys. Saddle up, boys.
Well, so it's not quite finished yet, but isn't that a sweet friggin' artwork? I love that. That truck just, man, that looks good.
Wait till you see the decals we're making for him.
Yeah, top secret. Yeah, and we're going to do some stuff on the front. We're going to put our logo here. I think we're going to put something down there too. But I'm going to rip this knifeless.
We're going to call it a night.
Yep. It is currently, let's see here, 12:30. Started at 5 o'clock. Well, we started printing at 5 o'clock, and then
I suppose we didn't. This side took the longest over here because of all the funky stuff, the door. We ended up taking the, there's a couple lights. But I'm gonna rip that knifeless and I'll see you tomorrow. Morning. So it's the next day. Got me one of them silo monsters.
What I'm gonna do next is put all the screws back in and then clean it, get all the smudges and handprints off of it, and then hit it with some heat, get some of them real small hairline scratches from our buffers because it's self-healing. And then the only thing we got to do next then would be the front, and then there's a few things in the back, and then Tony said he wanted to get some stickers made, so we're gonna make that happen for him. But and then we'll get his reaction. So stay tuned for that. We're just waiting for Tony. He should be here in a little bit. And we'll get his reaction. Here's the front. Greatest shifts. Purgatory. Turned out really nice. We didn't do the back, but we did put our logo down there.
Boom.
Oh, Tony just pulled up. We'll see what he thinks. What do you know?
What about that, boys?
What do you think?
Dude, that's epic. That's crazy. Are you kidding? Did y'all get any sleep?
We got done about 1 last night.
Did you really?
Yeah.
Man, I figured you'd be like 3 or 4 o'clock in the morning.
Well, we finished. We finished the front this morning, but yeah.
Dude, that's epic. Is that not epic?
I like it a lot.
Did it exceed your eyes' expectations?
Yeah.
Did it have mine? Holy schnapps. That's crazy.
Yeah, and we put your other truck up here. Or the other layout of your truck.
That's crazy. Wow. Dude, it's off the hook. You got a healer.
Yeah, we
You can tell that's a wrap. It looks like. Crazy. I mean, it's flawless.
Yeah.
It's literally flawless.
You should get some attention to that.
Are you kidding?
Dude.
And see, I thought maybe you put your website.
Yeah, let's put it.
Because it's in that one file. Put your website down here in the bottom.
Yeah.
What I might do is
I'm going to fix Tony up with some merch here. Man, look at that thing.
That thing is fucking crazy, dude. Are you kidding me? I can't wait to make this post.
It's gonna get some attention.
It's gonna be one hell of a story about a country singing truck driver man and his truck named Purgatory. Shanahan winds couldn't slow me down. Still shook off my load out there in Shady Town. I loaded California grapes, big fresh off the vine, to keep the rich folks sipping and the winos kicking girls pretty at closing time.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, that was, that's going to be a wrap for this one. But hey, make sure you go check Tony Justice out. Go buy yourself some merch. Listen to his music. Share his music. And give him lots of support because he supports a lot of small business, truck drivers, you name it. So thanks for watching. We'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.